I don't think I've ever written anything that's more about New York.